Hewlett-Packard has won most of its civil case against British tech tycoon Mike Lynch over its acquisition of Autonomy in 2011. A London judge ruled, HP had sued Lynch alleging he had fraudulently inflated the value of Autonomy before selling it to HP. The judge said HP will likely receive less than the $5 billion it demanded in damages.